Have the heater up all the way so they can be like a sauna and they sweat. Maybe we're sweating.
Right, at 4 in the morning, right, Eddie?
Yeah. That's when you start your workout.
All right.
Ricky, what did you think of the fight?
Man, let me tell you something. I thought it was the old Rios. I posted some pictures on my Instagram. I knew Brandon was gonna take it. I told a lot of people. Brandon looked like he looked sharp. He was aggressive. His punches were accurate. Those uppercuts that he was throwing was amazing. I go, okay, he got this. Oh man, the uppercuts, he will go, bam, bam, boom, boom, up the middle. Looked really good.
Very impressive. Who do you want to see him fight next?
I want him to see fight Victor Ortiz. He called him out. I would love to see that fight.
All right, break it down.
I just read a message this morning that Victor Ortiz called out of Rios, calling him that he used to be my punching bag when I was.
And Brandon told him last time we sparred, you left crying.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. You wrapped this up right here. Yeah. Come with me so you can see me wrap these hands. That'll be a good fight. Juan, keep it short, moving around to the left and right. I was happy when that happened. And I was a good shout out to Robert and Robert Garcia Boxing Academy. And congratulations, they keep making champs and champs, you know? And Rios, sit down. Rios did look really good, really good. Like that. His conditioning, he wasn't even breathing hard.
No conditioning coach.
Who? Rios?
Brian, yeah.
See, he don't need nobody. Once you start putting a lot of supplements, you need this, you need that, you know. The old fighters didn't have conditioning coaches.
Did you have one?
I wish I did. Probably would have helped me.
So there you have it. So Rios Ortiz, your final prediction if it happens.
Rios stoppage. Rios will stop him because he's so aggressive. I mean, I don't got nothing against Victor, you know, just...
He came here once.
I like him. Cool guy. Just that, as a fan, I believe that Rios would take that because he's so aggressive and he could take a punch. Victor in his last fight, he looked good in his last fight as well, but, you know, he fought a mediocre guy, but when he fought Collazo, he quit.
So, Z, what do you think? Do you see the Rios fight?
He was partying on Sunset when I told him not to.
It's okay.
I got a picture from a friend of mine that saw him on the toilet.
What?
Yeah.
TMI, Ricky, TMI.